Well, the temperature is dropping down and it's already pretty cold, so I guess our night at the tent will be freezing.